Mr. Nimbus takes some watermelon photos, striking that perfect pose among the melons. Look at this melancholy face. No melons were harmed, but Mr. Nimbus may have taken a bite.